that captivating Christian nigga, man, was on a live, dog, right? Him, L. Teddy, Deshaun Farley, Rebel Son, Jaden Nerd. He was being a floozy. He had champagne. He said he was a booty eater. He said the first ones that ever ate his booty was black women. He kept saying the shit. He kept saying the shit. Everyone, when they approached the live, he would tell them that. Yeah, I'm a booty eater. Everybody like what they like. I'm a booty eater. But the first one ate my booty was black women. He kept saying that fucked up shit. So I ain't appreciate that shit. So I came to my page. This was like a couple of weeks ago. And I did a live. A lot of y'all might have not knew who I was talking about. Cause y'all don't feel a nigga like that. You feel me? But that's the nigga I'm talking about right there. But he did a video before that and said, the first time they had a gentleman pet alive at his place, he wanted to do a video taking shots at black women. Black women is the most highest rated HIV people that is, and they had a conversation on that night. And I did a video after that telling them, black, yeah, because of niggas like y'all. Y'all have a whole black woman at home. You say black women eat your booty first. And then go take your nasty ass home after going, getting sucking a motherfucking nigga. Getting dick down by a nigga, you take your ass home to your whole black woman and act like you a whole straight man. That's the video I did. That's the nigga right there, man. The nigga Spillet Boy TV talking about. That's the nigga right there, Captivating Christian. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I told y'all I be in everybody motherfucker bushy. His slow retarded ass.